Remember, guys, it's important for us to practice forgiveness, okay? You're forgiving for yourself. Life goes on, and the person who hurt you or betrayed you has moved on with their life, and you're still holding on to this anger and unforgiveness. Unforgiveness is like drinking poison and waiting for the other person to die. It's senseless. Let it go. Do it for yourself. It heals you. I promise. I love you, and there is nothing you can do about it.